once again, ladies and gentlemen, the dorm club is working for you. Whether it's Lisa or one of our favorite RAs, whether it's someone just sitting down waiting for that next hour, people involved, getting things done. Excuse me once again, I feel myself getting a bit too hot.
Later the same night.
Ladies and gentlemen of the dorm club, it's Tuesday night now, and by the time time we sit down to this next meeting, it will all be over. Right now, we have a little over $700, $300 away from our goal that we established for ourselves. We still have Larry with $200 from the sponsors, Rudy with $250, Knitting. $700 today. $700.
Well, I've been dancing my butt off for 12 hours and I made $700. I can go shopping and I can buy lots of clothes.
And next weekend, Brian and I are partying nonstop for 24 hours and we're going to have a fundraiser for that.
We have 1 hour left.
Okay, hold on a sec.
Let me get one. Okay. We have 1 hour left. I'm going to go shake my tooth. We have 1 hour left and then I'm going to go to a party.
Pan out.
Keep going.
There's an hour left, but us within the ping pong problem, we have 10 hours left. It's now 11 o'clock. We'll be going till 9 in the morning, approximately 10 hours. Hang in there with us. We're doing it for you. As you can see, I'm a little tired. We'll be taking some speed. We'll be hitting that last 9 hours.
The proceeding has been a Rockland Zoo Review News presentation. It's about $500 and this is about $7. Yes, it has been a full moon and everybody's had a good time. From the dorms, North Hall, Sierra College Dormitory. This has been a Rockland Zoo Review report. This is cameraman Bruce Gordon, signing out.